My father, I should not join you. The risk of me losing control is too great. You must proceed with caution.
It's just boring as fuck watching you play. And then I like, if I'm gonna watch somebody, I prefer to watch somebody who actually can play games.
Face my this only brings me closer to death.
Shit like that on, you know what I mean? I just play DC Universe and watch boring ass people on live stream. That shit put me right to sleep.
DC puts me to sleep because the instances just be really bad.
Yep, all
like,
the time.
You just get tired of trying.
Right the net! Pathetic! You can't hurt the son of Trigon! That just makes me stronger!
Difficult for you to see it with your eyes, but Jared is not well. I sense an outside presence.
Freaking BD Elite for the first time, and all these tweets are popping up. It's like, you haven't played this? Like, no. I don't go into instances undergeared. Like, I don't do that.
I'm telling you.
And I have people that do that.
Oh,
just trash. That because that's like one of the main reasons why most of the people that you run into that suck so bad, they suck their whole life, they level. You will die in two fucking hits, but you got to learn how to strategize so good.
I'm on an important mission for my master.
Every fucking game system. Got hundreds of games in front of me right now. I don't even know how to play. Man. Yeah, I have to check my PSN. So they lose their value really, really fast. So I don't buy that shit. No, I don't play online. I play Call of Duty when I get those games from people that buy them. I borrow and I play that shit. Nothing but the fun.
You slag! Step aside, fool!
But it's just as simple as all I gotta do is push all the way down for hours.
Step aside, fool!
Even from this distance, I can sense something strange about my brother. There is something unusual attached to his spirit.
Yeah, but fuck out of Elder Scrolls. That shit is dope. I played that shit for like a month. Then I was like, fuck Final Fantasy. So many problems, it's ridiculous. Dude, like I got internet, right? Hooked up to all my systems that's in front of me. Okay. My PlayStation 4 would drop the internet. I'd be kicked out of the game. All type of shit go on with the PlayStation 4. My Xbox don't even have that problem at all. I bought both of them shits when they came out. Like I said, my Xbox has no problems. I got it when it came out. It don't have no problems. But the PlayStation has problems. Has plenty of problems.
I appreciate your assistance with these two. And now that the ritual is well on its way, I will take the phylactery of sin and leave you to your final challenge.
Brother Blood, your obsession with me is repulsive.
May the best daughter of Trigon win!
Blood, I will flay you alive once I'm finished with these fools.
That shit was whack as fuck with that 500.
You will stop. Is that pride I see in your eyes? You can't defeat
me. No, no, this is a test of strength. Allow me to even the odds.
You're not my father. You think you can stop pride?